Next.
Paul, you're on with Coach Lou.
These questions make about as much sense as Mark May.
Hey, Coach, I have two questions for you. First off, I want to know, why are you so mean to Sean, and why are you so nice to Dan Patrick? And second, who do you like more, me or Sean? I mean, answer this honestly, okay?
Do I like you or Sean more? Is that what the question?
Yeah. Who's Sean?
Who asked the question?
That was Paul.
Some guy named Paul.
Oh, the king of big screens. That's right. Well, follow me. You know, I've been a part of this show, and I appreciate that with Shane. So, of course, my allegiance goes with him. But what was his other question?
Why are you so mean to me? I don't think you're mean to me.
Oh, I think we have a good relationship. What I do is try setting Shane straight. Okay? You give me this opportunity in these airwaves to talk about the glory of Notre Dame and how to be a good person and how to be positive and how to look to the future and say things are good. That's what I tried to teach and train. And these are hard nuts to